through our mail and people who sent in